Seems I should be able to recover some of the data anyway, so that's good.